Fraser Health Virtual Care has so many benefits. It allows people to reach a registered nurse from the comfort of their home to help them go through whatever concern they may have. The registered nurses on our team are able to link in other resources and provide a warm handover to other services within Fraser Health that people may not have known about.
Working in this department, it's not just a phone call that we offer. We offer virtual options where we can do Zoom with you and be able to guide you in terms of what you are needing at that point in time.
I had just given birth a few weeks ago, sitting at home, and I noticed a bump on my baby's forehead. As a new parent, I was so anxious. I wasn't sure if there was something seriously wrong, if it's something that I need to get checked out right away, if I could wait. So my mom suggested I call the virtual line, the Fraser Health virtual line. So I spoke with the registered nurse, and she asked me a lot of questions. She asked me to describe what I was seeing, how it felt, where it was. But just to ease my mind, she also Zoom called me, and she was able to take a look over the videos. I felt a lot better just knowing that, one, she knew what it was, and two, that she was actually able to take a look. And I didn't have to leave my house.
My daughter was uncomfortable, and she had a rash that was kind of on her hands and on her arms, and we had no idea what it was. When we initially called, they set up a Zoom call for us. So we were able to speak to the nurse directly and interact as visually with them. And she was able to direct us on what to do, and I could use my camera on my phone to show her the rash directly right away. If you have something that you're concerned about that you can't really find an answer for, and you need someone to be able to give you some guidance or at least give you a plan of action in a virtual environment from the comfort of your own home, this is, for me, a great service.
People can call Fraser Health Virtual Care for any health concern that they may have. We'll do our best to help you out and answer that question for you and provide education to help you manage your health concerns at home.